Hey everybody, this is Diane's garden again. We just got through watering everything. So you can see right here, we have pulled a lot of the old leaves off because some of these leaves, the insects, they came and had their way, did what they wanted to do. So we didn't mess with them, but we went down in below like this here one. This here one's pretty good. So we'll pick him and we'll take him home. My peppers, we watered everything because everything needed a good watering, but it's supposed to be raining, I think Thursday, and I think Saturday and Sunday's gonna rain all day. So they get a good watering then too. But right now, I staked my peppers up. My tomatoes, they trying to climb up on the corn. And my beans, let's show them beans. Let's show them these beans.
What about this in the middle?
This here.
What did we do?
Oh, okay, that's what we did. The people who own this lot out here, they had put some tomato plants out here. And I didn't know what they were until I looked and I seen on the pots they had black creme tomatoes. So what I did was we took one of them, and since we pulled all the mustard greens up, we stuck him right here. Yeah, we got one right here, a black creme tomato. So we gonna see what he do. We gonna see if he try to come back or whatever he do, but we hope he come on up. And if he do, we got us another tomato plant. But anyway, this our corn, carrots, they coming up. So look y'all, do what y'all got to do. My beans coming up, they done climbed all over the corn, so. And I think, and oh yeah, and we got some okra coming up. Yeah, so, in a couple more weeks, we're gonna have some peppers to show y'all in a minute. But you see, I can't wait. We got peppers, we got green peppers, and we got some hot peppers. Yeah, some hot red peppers, so. All will be well. I can't wait. I got some things I want to share with my neighbors. So as soon as these things get ready, you know, I'm going to share a few things with my neighbors. So anyway, y'all keep growing. Keep doing what you do. And bye-bye.